received the most acclaim from this period was Viola Smith, also known as America's fastest girl drummer.
I'd like you to meet our very charming little drummer, Viola Smith.
Viola was known as the female version of Jean Krupa. She started playing as a kid with her six older sisters and started performing and touring in the early 1920s as a 10-year-old. She had an incredible career spanning over six decades playing in different orchestras like the Coquettes, Phil Spitalny's All-Girl Orchestra, several performances at the famous Ed Sullivan Show, and so on. She also received a scholarship from Juilliard, featured in many films, and made the cover of Billboard magazine in 1940. Viola attracted many famous stars and reveals in an article that she had no problem turning down Frank Sinatra not once, but twice throughout her drumming career. Her reputation as a pioneer amongst women drummers is indisputable, and she is now featured in the international Who's Who in Music. She sadly passed away in 2020 at a staggering 107 years of age. Thank you, Viola. Share your love for her in the comments below.